23rd, 2017. Looking at your prop, there is no prop nut anode or room for itself zircon. So I'm thinking that we discussed that there may be one on the inside of the vessel or some sort of other galvanic protection. I've got y'all cleaned up. Let's swimmer, take a look, and thank you again for choosing GPS Diving. Cleaned up, Pate's doing well.